Scene was set at the French Cultural Center, Alliance Française de Karachi, where world's best-known mime, Laurent Décolle, who had learned his métier from Marcel Marceau, disciple of legendary Charlie Chaplin, performed with Yamina Pirzada and Valérie Décolle. Presented by Alliance in collaboration with Rafi Pir Theatre Workshop, the mime and puppet performance titled Slow and Steady Wins the Race was adapted from the 17th century fables of Jean de La Fontaine. A large number of special children were also invited to witness the spectacle. Talking to News Pakistan TV, Laurent Décolle maintained that the show was not meant only for children, as Fontaine's fables are for adults too.
Thank you.
the maestro Laurent Descols presented a gloomy piece, The Mask Maker, depicting those miserable beings who wear a fake visage while facing the world.
Nous avons construit un spectacle avec les musiciens pakistanais, avec une artiste pakistanaise. C'était une merveilleuse aventure. C'est exactement ce que, si vous vous souvenez, j'avais dit ça déjà, que je voulais revenir. Eh bien voilà, c'est chose promise, chose faite. Mon épouse fabrique les masques et les marionnettes. C'est elle qui a fabriqué tous les masques et les marionnettes du spectacle. C'était formidable. Cette rencontre de deux cultures, je trouve que ça fonctionne merveilleusement bien. On a créé le spectacle à Lahore. On est resté plus de deux semaines à Lahore, en collaboration avec Rafi Pir Theatre de Lahore. Et après, on a joué trois fois à Lahore, et ensuite Islamabad et Karachi.
J'ai fabriqué tous les masques du spectacle, les marionnettes, les costumes, toute la partie design en fait. Et ça depuis 10 jours, on est arrivé, on n'avait rien du tout pour le spectacle. L'ambiance au Pakistan, ah, j'adore, hein, j'ai pas du tout envie de repartir. Ça fait 40 ans, j'ai d'abord été maquilleuse, effets spéciaux au cinéma, théâtre.
What is amazing, because I've never done mime before, but I'm a puppeteer and an actress. So generally, even acting is with dialogue, so I'm used to text. This is the first time that it was without dialogue. And Laurent, he's a master. And I think what's brilliant about him is he's a very gentle director. Like, you know, he just in a very fun way, like initially I was a little scared, but in a very fun way, in literally 8 to 10 days, we kind of created this together. So it's just amazing watching him, you know, and what he taught me was in mime, it's all about precision and timing. So I think it's been a great experience for me. All the masks were created by Valerie, and the puppet was with Valerie and Rafi Pir Theatre Workshop, because we basically work with puppets. So together it was a collaboration where they all created the props and everything in Lahore, and now we're here.